Yeah, really magic damage.
Hashtag TLWin to at LOL Esports. We'll check in with the fan vote shortly. We're about to get ourselves into game, everyone. It is Team Solo Mid versus Team Liquid, our game of the week, and we're about to be on the Rift. The crowd is ready. The players are ready as they take one final deep breath before getting into this matchup.
A couple small camps here in exchange for Dragon number one. Team Liquid, I feel, get better of the deal because they've got that duo bottom.
Boom on either side. That would have been enough to stop them, they think. And it was enough to get Dragon as well. So
the big part is denying it from Bjergsen. Oh, there's Lesboy going in for the taunt on to dominate
that
as Maokai took the rip.
Oh, Piglet and Xpecial from the back line there, already where they need to be, completely deleting.
They take the Dragon easily. As well from TSM, understandable. Tyrus, though, gonna have to flash here. Xpecial follows
it. He still hits it with the outside of Tabor as Tyrus puts on the Vengeful Maelstrom, and it's only to stay alive a bit longer, but Liquid's able to pick up that kill, and Phoenix also gets a piece of damage, and it looks like Turtle will hold it. The team's also trying to retreat here as they trade damage.
Back nice onto Baron.
Back onto Xpecial. They may be way too low to do this.
3,000.
They're chancing the 50-50. This is the moment they seem they've been trying to stop, but now have fixed themselves into. That's
Turtle
a big explosive cast. Turtle gets one. He's on the side of Baron, which could be dealing damage to him, but Baron actually deaggroes. The double kill for Turtle. He hits another rocket. Dyrus out of range after coming up from being dead. The Righteous Glory, the triple coming in. No, Pearson picks up kill number three. Is this now there, Baron?
Yes, it is, Rib. Yes, it is. Game yet. This is only 26 minutes in. You can't burn through this Baron. An AD carry being bottom.
Oh, my God! He stole it! Piglet comes up with a big one steal!
Holy... Fight is up.
No vision. No vision.
Blinded
no
it.
Way.
He blinded
it. Even better now. Team Liquid dancing on.
Whoa, Righteous Glory
nice
initiation.
Edge right now is there in front of the second tier turret. Lustboy a little too deep. The soldiers are just able to shred through. A good bit of damage to come back from Turtle. The crits are hitting. There's the Inferno Rocket, but not much can be done. Mega Death Rocket, rather.
Level 3 ultimate there, the constant barrage of missiles.
Wild Turtle's 14, so you can see how far ahead Piglet is that in just that. Two levels to the 80 carries.
Whoa, whoa, Xpecial.
Going in very hard. The TP's coming in. TSM trying to assess the fight here. Dominate hits it. Phoenix puts himself into a shifting sand. They bump everybody back and line them up against the wall for DPS here. Quas getting out at just the right time. No, taken down by Bjergsen. But they're going to be able to finalize this fight. Everybody's running a lone sapling to put some slow down and give them an exit. Absolutely.
Love.
Oh boy, all this right. Could actually be another TL special if it goes.
Piglet doesn't want any.
Piglet, he's out. He's good. Oh, cool. That would have been amazing. The rocket and the shockwave were actually placed perfectly.
See, all right. Well, TSM regaining positioning on mid lane, but Dyrus takes a half of his life in magic damage.
Oh, this is from the other side. Quas is right on the chopper, so not as. Immediate initiation. Depth charge over. Pops up to Lustboy and Dyrus both in the air. Dominate.
Whoa.
Dominate. Very tanky. It takes TSM a long time to kill him, giving the rest of Team Liquid to start firing down. A double kill now coming in for Phoenix. Piglet also getting a double kill for himself. They're looking for Lustboy. They don't even need to find him to get that kill.
That's easy, Baron.
That's going to be Baron, and it will be Team Liquid's second of the game. Dragon's up in a minute and 45. Might still be a contest for that, but they're happy to get this and push the lanes.
Yeah, the only question is, how many turrets can they get out of this Baron? Waste some time off of the Baron, so keeping them from sieging. Oh, they're going in for it. There's a steal. No!
Dominate's going to be able to get it if this fight is a resulting fight in favor of Team Liquid. They have bottom lane to push with a huge wave right now. Got that frozen heart for you.
I swear to God. All right, well, let's see if they can chase them out here. TSM. Get caught, Bjergsen!
Oh, Bjergsen, the shields are there, the heals as well. He tries the flash, but it's not enough. Goes down immediately, 60 seconds on the clock now.
But they have no Bjergsen, so they have no wave clear, they have no team fight presence. They're gonna try and make a last stand.
They go right past the turret. Wild Turtle is the focus. That's the DPS. They're looking to get out of the fight. Like you said, Kobe, those first three picks not providing a lot of damage
for
TSM.
Under turret.
Turtle still alive, though. That's where the damage is coming from. He double kills over onto Phoenix now after Dominate. Possibly a triple onto Quas. Cleaning that one up would make him nice and big. but that one goes over to Dyrus. Piglet gets out alive with Expecial.
They've got
a great take. They back off on that one.
10 seconds on Dom, 15 on the solo laners.
Look at this push, Kobe. Already onto the inhibitor turrets. Top lane, probably going to be backed, actually. TSM as well, trying to get this fight.
Quas,
a lot of damage. Lustboy's taking a little bit more than he would like to. Bjergsen finds the ball in the middle, but nobody's going to circle around it. And they're onto Bjergsen. He's got to call the ball back. Does he have enough time to shockwave?
Oh, he got it.
Big damage onto Quas and Dominate. They could be canceled out. Piglet still in the back line, though. Emperor's Divide puts TSM exactly where Liquid wants them. The double kill for Piglet. Phoenix comes up big again mid-fight to set
Phoenix
it up for the team.
Phoenix just won the game for Team Liquid
every
right
time.
There.
Holding the Emperor's Divide for the right moment, allowing Shockwave to happen, using the ultimate at the right time to separate TSM when they think they have the perfect re-engage to get back in the fight. There's way too much time on the tower. The clock's coming in for the spawns of Team Solo Mid. Team Liquid coming up huge. It was not the late game fight that thwarts them this time. They're able to take it to Team Solo Mid. Piglet, a savior of this game in the mid game. Team Liquid take down Team Solo Mid.